A rare multiple birth has been captured on a hidden camera at Monarto Zoo. The arrival of five baby cheetahs, not only a spectacular sight, but a welcome boost for the endangered species.
About as close as you can get to one of Australia's most precious litters. The birth of five cheetah cubs captured on keeper cam. One after the other, they're welcomed to the world with a lick of love from mum.
They're great. They're all lined up like little piggies and suckling, very active.
And they're already getting along.
A little bit of playful behaviour already, which is fabulous.
Only three Australasian zoos have ever successfully bred cheetahs.
They are, you know, Africa's most endangered big cat, so there's really not many cheetah left, to be honest with you, so any birth is significant.
This, the first litter in 8 years at the open range Monarto Zoo. A hidden camera, the best way of keeping check.
They're such a reclusive animal, very private. If you go in and interfere, they may miss mother. Okay, they might sort of abandon those cubs.
When the cubs do emerge from their den, they'll have a friend in their big sister, born alone 5 months ago and keen for a playmate. The animals here all seem to be a little clucky. In the past 3 months, keepers have welcomed a baby rhino, chimp and zebra.
I mean, Monarto is good at breeding things, we know that, and I think Monarto just offers that opportunity to bring out some of the more natural behaviours with their animals.
Maybe we should send our pandas there.
I think the pandas will breed in their time. I mean, they're really young and we really have been asking a lot of them.
Visitors can come along and say hello to some of the grown-up members of the cheetah family, but if you want to see the newest arrivals, you'll have to be patient. They won't make their public debut for at least a month.
Jessica Braithwaite, 10 News.